Welcome to our intraday quarterly profit loss review for the month of March. This is a trade from March 7th. Our lead trader was in for 1,000 shares at 9.52 for 21.63, and then added another 1,000 shares after price fell off at 21.85. After a few minutes, he sold all 2,000 shares for 22.03. at 9.59. This constituted a total profit of $580 and a 0.282% gain.